Hi, hello and welcome back to my channel Fries and Pies. Guys, I have included two recipes in today's video. One is mutton gravy and the other one is ghee rice. So stay tuned till the end. So first we'll see mutton gravy recipe. Keep a pan on stove and heat little coconut oil. Add 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 3/4 tablespoon of red chili powder and 15 grams of pepper seeds. Roast it well. Now add a small piece of cinnamon, 4 cloves and 1 cardamom. At last add mutton masala. Here I have taken 50 grams of Shakti mutton masala. Roast it well for 2 to 3 minutes. So this is enough. Turn off the flame. Transfer the mixture into a blender. Add enough water and blend it into a smooth paste. Paste is ready now. Add mutton to a cooker. Here I took 1 kg of mutton. Then add 2 medium sized sliced onions. Add 1 medium sized sliced tomato. About 10 garlic cloves. 4 green chilies which was half slit and a small piece of ginger which was chopped. Then add required salt and blended mixture. Combine well using your hands. Ensure that mutton pieces are evenly coated with the spices and veggies. At last add 3/4 glass of water. Let it cook. Around 6 whistles are required for mutton to cook well. After 6 whistles, turn off the flame and wait till pressure releases completely. Then open the lid and allow to cook for another 2 minutes. Stir it up well. I forgot to add some curry leaves to the gravy. You can add at this point. Curry leaves adds flavor and fragrance to the gravy. At last, add some chopped coriander leaves and turn off the flame. So done with the mutton gravy. Let's move on to ghee rice recipe. Keep a cooking vessel on stove and add little coconut oil. Don't wonder by seeing the color of the oil. This is the leftover oil which was used for frying the onions. Add bay leaf, cinnamon, cloves and cardamom. You can also add 1 star anise. Sort it out well. Add 1 small size sliced onion and required salt. Sort it till onion turns soft. Then add biryani rice. Here I took 1 cup of biryani rice. Roast it for few seconds. add 3 tablespoons of ghee. Add boiled water. Here I took 1 3/4 cup of water for 1 cup of rice. Depending upon the quality of rice, you can increase or decrease the quantity of water. Squeeze half lemon. Check salt. If it is less, then you can add it here. Close the lid and cook on a high flame till 75% of water is absorbed. At this point, you can simmer the flame. Allow to cook until the rice absorbs water completely. Stir in between to prevent from burning. I hope my recipes are helpful to you guys. If you want me to make any particular food, comment me in the comment section that which recipe you want. I'll try my best to bring those recipe videos in my channel. And also, if you have any opinion or suggestions on my videos that you think which I should improve, even that you can comment me in the comment section so that it will be helpful for me to correct it and improve my upcoming videos. Rice is cooked up well. Add 1 teaspoon of ghee, fried onions and roasted cashews and raisins. Previously I had uploaded a Kerala style chicken recipe. Those who haven't watched, please go watch and give it a try. Done with the ghee rice. Mutton gravy goes well with ghee rice, white rice and Indian breads like naan, paratha and chapati. So guys, this is the simplest way of making mutton gravy. Give it a try and let me know the feedback in the comment section. So guys, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you like this recipes, then do not forget to hit the like button and share the recipe with your friends, relatives and family. And also your support is much needed. For that, subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon for more exciting recipes. We'll be back soon with another video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. Take care.